Hello everyone, just a quick impulse today. Since the last video was 15 minutes, this one is going to be short today. So, I was walking along the street today and usually I always go the same way. You know, do you know this feeling when you always do it the same way? And actually what happens is that we are not aware anymore, most of the time, that everything is so normal, because we do it every day the same way, that we don't really pay attention anymore. We are not in the here and now, in the moment. So, today what happened is, I tried to take a new way. So, I walked along the road, and I found this new way, and I thought, I don't even know if I get home this way, but I try it. Although I was very hungry and very tired and it was warm and I was carrying my backpack from the raindrop massage with all the towels and the essential oils, but doesn't matter. I did it. And then what happened is I found this really cool pathway. It's like a park and there are very, very old and very special trees. And I've never seen it. I didn't even know there was like a park existing in this area. So I want to remind you, it's always great to try new ways and to try to do things in a new way. Or if you go to a restaurant, order a different menu. I tend to do order, if I go to the Indian restaurant, I always order the spinach. So next time I will try something else because maybe it's really good and then you're missing out of it because you never try it. So I was so impressed today that I thought I need to tell you because this was so special and the trees were amazing. In the Instagram it's not possible, but on the Facebook I will put a picture under the video so you see the trees because it was really great. And then it was very cool in this way and very, very refreshing and it felt so much better than walking right next to the road where all the cars are driving and all the pollution, you know? So this was great and I wanted to let you know, oh, it's only 2 minutes 19, so this is not so bad, it's great. And yes, so this is what I wanted to tell you, try some new ways. And if you tried some new ways, please write a comment what you tried in a new way and how you felt doing it. And if you realized you're acting in a different way and you're feeling different and so on. So please let me know. This was me, Sherlock, your comedy coach, and have a good evening, everyone. Yes. Well.